How is it already like halfway through summer? Hey, what's up you guys? My name is Riley and I create videos on the internet, but I think you already got that inkling. Anyways, today I am really excited because I came up with a compiled list of things to help you have the best summer ever. So sit back, relax, enjoy the ride, and then go do this shit. Whether you're out of school, you're out of college, a job vacation, or you make your own schedule, it's summer. That means it's time to have some fun. Especially if you're a millennial, because these are your golden years. Thing number one is to surround yourself with good people. Be around friends and family that you enjoy being around, people that you like being around, that you can do fun things with. Be with people that you can show your true self to. Interact with each other, play board games, like whatever you guys like to do together, go do it. Make sure these are people that you're gonna look back on memories with and be like, damn, I miss that, I love that, that was such a good time. For me, that person, as you can probably guess, is my friend David, who you've seen in plenty of videos, and if you watch my vlogs, you know who he is. So I like 12 out of 10 recommend you find yourself a David. Thing number two is to make a playlist. Find a playlist that describes your vibe for this summer. Make sure you listen to it often. My favorite time to listen to this playlist is when I'm with David and in the car. Ours are all like good summer vibes, car jams. Also our like iconic song, which is Roses by the Chainsmokers. I don't know why that's mine and David's song, but it is. Compile some of your favorite jams with your friends' favorite jams, and it'll just be an all-around really good time. And then again, music always makes things better. Having a soundtrack to a part of your life is like really awesome, because then you can listen to that music again like 10 years from now and be like, damn, I remember that. Tip number three is to capture it. Vlog it if you want. Upload it to YouTube or just keep it in your own files. Take tons of fucking pictures, whether they're Polaroids or on your phone, then they'll show up on your time hop 10 years from now. Keep a physical representation of the good memories to look back on. Trust me, it'll be really awesome. I have some back there, one from playlist, two from me and David hanging out, and I'm really, really grateful that I took pictures of when we were hanging out, because now I can flip through those pictures and look at them again and be like, damn, I remember that, it was so great. Plus, at like the end of the summer, you can make a zine or a scrapbook for your friend and it'll just be really cute and like DIY. Tip number four is to get out. Don't just stay in your room all day, and I do have to say I am pretty guilty of this. I used to do this all the time. I would just waste my summer away watching TV, sitting in my room. But these last couple of summers, I've actually gotten up, gotten out of bed, gotten out of my house, and went and done things. And I'm not talking things that require money either. Go for a walk, visit a new town, explore a park that you don't usually go to. And of course, this is always better when you're with friends. It just makes things a lot more entertaining. You can listen to that playlist while you're exploring. But getting out of the house is really nice, and it can be really, really good for you. Fresh air is good, it cleanses the soul. And my last tip, tip number five, is to live in the moment. Over the summer, try your best to enjoy the here and now. Be with your friends, be in the moment, try your hardest not to worry about things in the future or worry about things that happened in the past. This summer won't last forever, so be sure to savor it while you can. Savor it by listening to the music, savor it by taking your picture, savor it by exploring, savor it by getting out, savor it by being with friends. Trust me, if you follow these five tips, it'll make you have the best summer ever. I followed these tips last year and I'm following them again this year, and honestly, it's true. If you enjoyed this video at all or like these tips, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and comment down below what are some of your tips for having the best summer ever. I really look forward to reading some of those, and hopefully I can follow some of them to like make my summer even more extravagant. You should definitely subscribe to my channel because I post 2 videos a week over here. And if you click that little notification bell, you will be notified whenever I upload. All of my social media is at TheRileyKyle if you want to give me a follow. My Snapchat is pretty lit over the summer, so you might want to keep up with me there. If you click the bubbles on the screen, it'll take you to subscribe to all of my channels, and the video box will take you to my last video. I love you guys lots. I cannot wait to talk to you again on Tuesday. Goodbye!